हेलो एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, यू बेटर नो कि आज कौन सा डे है। सो दिस इज़ माय लेट कॉल, सॉरी फॉर दिस, एंड लेट्स सेलिब्रेट आवर 75th रिपब्लिक डे ऑफ आवर इंडिया। एंड हियर वी गो, आवर स्टूडेंट्स वेयर वेल ड्रेस्ड इन डिफरेंट फ्रीडम फाइटर्स गेटअप। सो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं, ये भी मेरा शॉर्ट ब्लॉग होगा। तो अगर आप नए हैं मेरे चैनल पे, सो ज़रूर लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। सो बी विथ मी टिल
Special thanks to the chief guest of the day, Mr. Shashank Shekhar Pathy sir. It is an honor for me to speak something by the presence of such an accomplished audience. On the eve of the 75th Republic Day, I extend my heartiest greetings to every Indian at home and abroad. We will now enter the 75th year of Republic. From the day the constitution came into effect to the present day, it has been an amazing journey that has inspired many other nations. Every citizen has reason to be proud of the Indian story. When we celebrate the Republic Day, we celebrate what we have achieved together as a nation. India is called the mother of democracy. In the early years of independence, we faced countless challenges and adversities. Yet, the spirit of India was undeterred. Such a vast and diverse multitude of people coming together as one nation remained unprecedented. After all, we have succeeded as a democratic republic because so many creeds and so many languages have not divided us. They have only united us. That is the essence of India. The nation will always remain grateful to Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, who headed the drafting committee of the constitution. Those who shaped the modern Indian mind also welcomed progressive ideas from abroad, following the Vedic advice, Ano Bhadraha Kratubayantu Biswataha. It means, let noble thoughts come to us from all directions. Their vision, as enshrined in the constitution, has been continuously guiding our republic. Yet, we realize that much remains to be done to realize Gandhiji's ideal of Sarvodaya, the upliftment to all. The spirit of national integration is the most distinguishing feature of a vast and heterogeneous country like India, with an awesome diversity of cultures. The brave hearts of our armed forces, paramilitary forces and police forces who laid their lives in the line of duty. I convey my kudos to all my fellow students and dear children for their bright future. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.